bombings this morning obviously is not the doings of a fanatical individual. It is obviously a highly coordinated attempt to create murder, mayhem and anarchy in the country. And that is why I request all those who cherish democracy, freedom and economic prosperity to unite now with nerves of steel to defeat this heinous attempt to drag our country into the dark past. This is a moment where all of us must be vigilant.